And so Winnie the Pooh climbed the honey tree. He climbed and he climbed and he climbed. And as he climbed, he hummed a little hum.
And I call it my rumbly and my tumbly song.
Yes, and it went something like this.
Hum dum dee dum, I'm so rumbly in my tumbly. Ooh. Time to munch an early luncheon. Hum dee dum dum dum. Oh, I wouldn't climb this tree if a poo flew like a bee. But I wouldn't be a bear then, so I guess I wouldn't care then. Bears love honey, and I'm a poo bear, so I do care, so I'll climb now. I'm so rumbly in my tumbly. Time for something sweet to eat. If only I hadn't... You see what I'm meant to do? Well, it all comes, I suppose, out from liking honey so much. Oh, bother.
Winnie the Pooh crawled out of the gorse bush, brushed the prickles from his nose, and began to think again.
Think, think, think.
And the first person he thought of was...
Winnie the Pooh?
No, Christopher Robin.
Oh.